So here is our stage manager approval process. And if I scroll down, so I've got these initial submission actions, approval steps, final approval actions, final rejection actions, all these different things. What's going on here?
So actions and approvals are the same thing as they are in workflows. You know, creating an email or sending an email, creating a task, updating a field.
Okay.
But the great thing about approval process is you can add in actions throughout all the steps of the process.
Okay.
So initial submission actions are the actions that are fired immediately after someone submits a record for approval.
Okay.
The approval steps are the pieces of the flow that happen as it's going down the line of approvers. Because you could have one approver, just one manager, or you could send it down a list of managers if you wanted a bunch of people to approve it. Then there's the final approval actions, which is after either the last person approves it, rejects it, or maybe somewhere along the way, someone was like, recall this approval, like, I want to take it back.
Okay.
And so you can set up actions for all those parts of the flow.
Very cool. Okay, that makes sense.